Las Vegas, Nev. Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department reported that he had arrested the suspect in a deadly fire on Thursday. LVMPD Dispatch. Yesterday at 651 S. 10th St. and 400 blocks received a report. Sanford faces more than one heavy crime, including carrying secret weapon, discharge a weapon to an occupied structure, and deadly weapon and open. There is a look at the Clark County Court of Justice, which is planned to be held on November 14th.